I'm going to show you how to copy a base. So let's say I want to copy Victor the Titan's base. I visit him, press visit, and then I go here. And then you see in the top right corner, copy layout. That's the one we press. Then we go back home. Then you can pick where you want to copy it to. So let's say you go here. And now you can choose to save it if you want to. Let's say you think he's got a cool ass base. We'll set it as active, go back, and boom, that's how you copy someone's base.